誒腳，聽日比試喺窩裏波角度比試比試。
嚇 ？Where 啊？
窩裏波角咯。
好，我聽日就約定你。
好啊。
Hey Thomas， 我就唔信你吹得著呢個波。
唔得！
點解你吹得著㗎？
班嘅黃曉晴，咁今日咧要做咩咧？
好似我咁啊！
哦，咩事？
Try again. Try again.
大家好啊，我 Mini PB 啊，咁我唔知成唔成功咧？好啦，哎，失敗啊！
係咪飲㗎呢個？
好。
好。
你試
下
接佢
出嚟。又飲過啦。
得未啊？我追咗出嚟得唔得噶？
得啦。
點啊？
得。點解咧？點解嘅？點解嘅？
My name is Terry Choi from 2C。哦。
哇哦。
Okay.
I'm Dernjit Singh from 6R.
Okay, you can start.
Come on, go.
Our cabinet English. Okay. So we are going to talk about gas pressure today. And now we're actually under a huge pressure, a huge air pressure, which is 1 atm, which is similar to 1000 kilograms of air pressure in our body, like in every angle. And actually there are the same amount of pressure inside our body pushing outwards, and that's why we're not crushed into pieces yet.And before I continue with any more explanation, I would like to introduce you guys the general gas law. And in this equation, PV equals to nRT, P stands for pressure, V equals to volume, N means the number of particles in that area, R is a constant number, and T stands for temperature of the area. And then,When you actually blow up a balloon, you actually increase the pressure inside by putting more and more particles inside the balloon. And because the pressure inside the balloon is larger than the pressure outside the balloon expands. And in this situation, in the bottle you just tried, this, this, and this area, they all have the same pressure, which is 1 atm.And then, but in this situation, this area, the area between the balloon and the bottle is trapped, the air is trapped. Therefore, it makes these equations, n a constant, r a constant, and t a constant. So when you blow up the balloon, you actually decrease the area, the volume of this area. So when you decrease the volume, the pressure increases. It makes this area's pressure increase, and that's why it's harder to blow the balloon. And as you don't have the enough strength and also lung capacity to increase the balloon's pressure that much, you cannot blow up the balloon. And that's why you cannot increase the volume of the balloon.
Then how do you do that?
Oh, actually use this needle. I used this needle and poked a hole in the bottle where you didn't notice me. And by doing this, you allow the air particles in this area to escape or enter this area. So the pressure in this area can change. And when you blow up the balloon, the air particles will escape. So there will be less pressure opposing your action, and the balloon will expand because the pressure is larger inside. To prove I'm correct, let's try it now! Okay, let's try it now. 1, 2, 3. What?